So I try to keep this channel pretty lighthearted and happy most of the time, but today we really need to talk about something serious. You see, I suffer from an addiction, and it was one that I thought I had beaten, but it turns out that I haven't beat it. The addiction is called fluffophilia, which basically means that I'm addicted to tiny, fluffy, adorable animals, and I can't resist them. And a couple years ago, that led into me getting 3 guinea pigs. And I only wanted 1, but I ended up getting 3. But I thought that was it. That was the end of the story. But it turns out that my roommate is an enabler. And yesterday, when we went into a pet store so I could buy some supplies for my guinea pigs, I looked into a little cage, and I saw something very cute. And him, being a wonderful, wonderful person that he is, said, "You should get it, man." I was like, "No, I don't need that." He's like, "Yeah, get it." And I was like, no, I can't afford it, and I don't need it. He's like, "I'll buy the cage for it." I was like, no. He's like, "Yeah, come on, man, I'll buy the cage and help out with everything." I was like, "Oh, yeah." He's like, "Just hold it, you know you want to hold it." I was like, "Okay." So got an associate, and they got the little fluffy animal out of the cage, and I held it. Now, you're probably guessing where this story is going by now, so I'm going to cut straight to the chase. I now have a chinchilla, and he is adorable. I haven't really come up with a name for him yet. I'm thinking about, like, Jack, or Samurai Jack, or Jumping Jack. I'll figure something out. Don't go that way. Come back. Ah! He's a really sweet little guy. He's so fluffy. So you're probably going to see a lot of videos of cute little chinchillas and guinea pigs. And I apologize for that. But in the end, it is my roommate's fault, because I am just a poor sufferer of an addiction, and he's an enabler. But say hi to everybody. Y'all need to help me figure out a name for him. Leave suggestions for names, and get ready to see a lot of chinchilla videos. I'll see y'all tomorrow.